one.
Thank God. I do, but...
Oh, there you are.
You?
Yes. Let's see if...
Look out!
are nothing but a delay, a distraction.
I'm gonna be a three-star ranger.
I have.
such a role that I realized. Mistake on my part. Keep collecting the artifacts. We'll meet again. Maybe you'll glimpse the unity yet.
See that you and Noel are safe. And the artifacts? The lodge. So, we slip from the Starborn's grasp, but not before taking a stab straight in the heart. We need to talk locks and bolts. Lodge and the Eye are not secure. Years in the making to modify the station. Take time to fix the damage, but more is the worse if we abandon her and try to start over. Just means he's playing the waiting man's game. He'll be back once we've done all the work of collecting the other pieces.
The Hunter, He probably found us because we're somewhere obvious. High populated area, just like how the Starborn found you orbiting Neon the first time. But the fact that they're competing with us to find the artifacts means they can't get them without searching.
So we put the artifacts somewhere in the fringe, or on something that can slip from their grasp if they do another strike from the curtain. Fine idea. Starborn show up, you can burn helium in one spin of the grav drive to anywhere.
Here, keep the artifacts safe. I guess we'll meet back at the lodge after.
We can't move home at Hearth, but we can at least move the artifacts.
We need to secure the artifacts somewhere. Where are you going to put the artifacts? Your ship? An outpost
on... Make sure
on
you bring a weapon. I'll talk to you
moon?
Later.
Hopefully, the Starborn can't track this, our Millery, as they call it.
Oh,
If you were a victim of the recent attack, please
I need to be checking everyone's vitals.
Now really isn't the time.
I know. Look, we all feel like we've been kicked into the ground a million times over, but I think I have something. I'm serious. If I may, I know our encounter with the hunter is the last thing anyone wants to talk about right now, but he said something that I can't get out of my mind. Unity. Do you remember that? Exactly. Somehow. The thing is, I've heard that word before. It's an important concept in Keeper Aquilus' speeches.
The priest? Is the Sanctum Universum going to bless our little crusade of discovery?
It can't be a coincidence. The Sanctum has always believed that answers are out there in the stars. Look, I know it's the longest of shots and the biggest leap of faith I could ever ask us all to take, but why not talk to him? It's right here in the city, just a block or so from the lodge.
And it would seem there is nothing to lose in doing so.
Thank you. I know it's not much to go on, but something about this feels right. I'll meet you over there.
Relief to be honest with you, but talking. Thank you. I have told you that I spent many. There were men and women. It describes the people of House Varun. In exchange, he promises to care for us. Yes, I have found that to be true. You must understand. I was raised to believe that those who. And yet here were these men and. It felt like a small bit. It's not something I have much It was so sudden. We had met. There was barely time to react. I believe my years of training saved me. Got me Aaron Bascom and Jada Wong. They were my friends. I have no doubt they were resourceful. In my time getting to know you, I have thought my connection to you. I need to finally pursue this. Thank you. That is. I am not sure where they might be now, but. Everyone seems more distant. If I can take a few. Certainly. He is a quiet man. Reserved. He valued his personal space and. Years ago, I had heard he was. I do not know. Not for sure. I admit, I. House Varun is in a distant corner of. While this serves our interests, it was the most practical way to acquire. Very well.
Morale in the lodge has been measurably reduced.
not sure when things will feel.
What have you got for me?